Hello guys, let's talk about operations with sign numbers. Now, let's start with addition and subtraction. Rules. Rule number one, when adding two numbers with like signs, add the values and keep the common sign. Rule number two, when adding two numbers with unlike signs, subtract the values and use the sign of the larger valued number. So, ganito guys, yung rule number 1 natin, pag magkapareho yung sign nila, kunwari positive and positive or negative and negative, so, kopyahin nyo lang yung common sign nila. And then, you have to add the two numbers. Then, another, kapag hindi or unlike sign ang dalawang numbers, you have to subtract. Then, copy the larger valued number sign. Okay, let's proceed. Example 1, addition and subtraction. So, when adding two numbers with like sign, add the values and keep the common sign. This is the rule number 1. Okay. So, example, 2 plus 5. Ano sa tingin nyo? Ang sign nila, like or unlike? So, like. So, 2 plus 5 is 7. Since the two numbers have like signs, then keep the common sign. Their common sign is positive, then keep the common sign positive. But you don't need to write the positive sign. Okay, let's proceed. Letter B. 10 plus 5 equal 15. Okay, letter C. Negative 6 minus 5. So, kung napapansin nyo, they are like sign. Negative 6 and negative 5. So, since they are both like sign, then add. You have to add the two numbers and keep the common sign. So, the answer is negative 11. So, letter D. Negative 1 minus 5. So, anong gagawin natin? You have to add the two numbers and then copy or keep the common sign. So, what is the answer? Okay, very good. Negative 6. Ooh. So, madali lang, no? Okay. Example 2. Addition and subtraction. When adding two numbers with unlike signs, subtract the values and use the sign of the larger valued number sign. So, ano ulit yun? Kapag mag-a-add ka ng dalawang numero na unlike sign, ang gagawin mo is to subtract the two numbers and then use the sign of the larger valued number. Okay. So, let's take an example. Letter A. 2 minus 5. So, si 2 minus 5. So, hindi sila magkatulad ng sign. Or, we call that one as unlike sign. So, all you have to do is to subtract. Then, copy the sign of the larger valued number. So, first, you have to subtract. So, 2 minus 5 is 3. So, since the larger valued number is negative, then copy the sign of the larger valued number. Okay ba? Nagets niyo ba? Next, let's proceed. Letter B. 10 minus 5. Okay. Unlike sign. Okay. Nakita niyo, this is positive and this is negative. So, we have to subtract the two numbers. So, 10 minus 5 is positive 5. Letter C. Negative 6 plus 5 is negative 1. And letter D. Negative 3 plus 5 is positive 2. Okay? Okay na ba? Okay na ba kayo? Naintindihan nyo na ba? Okay, let's proceed. Check your progress. Letter A, 3 minus 7. Letter B, 15 minus 3. Letter C, negative 11 plus 15. And letter D, negative 20 minus 8. So, comment your answers below, guys. Comment your answers below. Multiplication and division. Rules. Number one, when multiplying a dividing two numbers with like signs, positive positive or negative negative, the sign is always positive. Okay, ito yung illustration. So positive times positive equal positive, negative divided by negative is positive. So ito yung rule number one. As long as the two numbers with like signs, ito guys, two numbers with like signs, your sign is always positive. Number two, when multiplying or dividing two numbers with unlike sign, positive, negative, or negative, positive, the sign is always negative. So, there's the illustration. So, positive times negative equal negative. Negative divided by positive equal negative. So, as long as unlike sign. Unlike sign. So, the sign is always, or the result is always negative. Okay ba? Okay, example 3. Rule number 1. When multiplying or dividing two numbers with like signs, positive, positive, or negative, negative, the sign is always positive. Okay, so letter A. 2 times 5. So, they are like signs. So, 2 times 5 is positive 10. Okay, letter B. Positive 10 divided by positive 5 is positive 2. You don't need to write the positive sign, guys. Just simply the number. Letter C. Negative 6 times negative 5. Like terms or like signs. So, anong gagawin natin pag like sign? So, the sign is always positive. So, the answer is positive 30. Letter D. Negative 20 divided by negative 2 is positive 10. So, ganun lang guys. Kapag like signs, yung result niya is always positive. Okay ba? Next, example 4. When multiplying or dividing the two numbers with unlike signs. So, ito guys, unlike signs na naman ito ha. Positive, negative, or negative, positive. The sign is always negative. Ha? Nagets nyo? Unlike sign. Kapag unlike signs, the sign is always negative. So, letter A, negative 2 times 5, since this is unlike sign, so your answer is negative 10. So, multiply and then copy the negative sign. Next, positive 10 divided by negative 5, the result is negative 2. Nag-guess nyo ba guys? Unlike sign ha, unlike sign. Letter C, 6 times negative 5 is negative 30. And letter D, negative 20 divided by 2 is negative 10. So, always copy the negative sign. If the two numbers is unlike sign. Ha? Okay guys, okay ba? So, ganun lang guys, simple lang. Okay, check your progress. Letter A, 3 times negative 7. Letter B, negative 11 times negative 3. Letter C, negative 5 times 3. Letter D, 15 divided by negative 3. Letter E, negative 20 divided by negative 8. And letter F, negative 10 divided by 5. Okay, comment below your answers. Okay, so end of discussion. So, thank you so much guys. I hope mayroon kayong natutunan sa discussion na ito. Don't forget to subscribe. See ya!